today we're going to show you some tricks on the trampoline.